ولن ترضى عنك اليهود ولا النصارى حتى تتبع ملتهم قل إن هدى الله هو الهدى ولئن اتبعت أهواءهم بعد الذي جاءك من العلم ما لك من الله من ولي ولا نصير.
And never will the Jews and the Christians approve of you until you follow their religion. Say, indeed, the guidance of Allah is the only guidance. If you were to follow their desires after what has come to you of knowledge, you would have against Allah no protector or helper.
الذين آتيناهم الكتاب يتلونه حق تلاوته أولئك يؤمنون به وَمَن يَكْفُرْ بِهِ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْخَاسِرُونَ.
Those to whom we have given the book recite it with its true recital. They are the ones who believe in it, and whoever disbelieves in it, it is they who are the losers.